for two people who still love each other.
What do you think would have happened to us if we'd never met?
Oh, we probably would have found someone else.
You think?
No.
The only thing he wants is to do what's best for her.
Well, how are you going to build a house without any plans?
The way I've been doing it all my life.
Academy Award nominee James Cromwell.
I love you.
And Academy Award nominee Geneviève Bujold. Still Mine.
In select theaters, May 3rd.